everybody, my name is Dream here, and welcome back to Minecraft. Now, today we are going to be doing the same thing that we did last time that we opened Lucky Blocks, but with different Lucky Blocks. But before we start, if you enjoy this video, smash that like button, and if you're at all new to the channel, click the subscribe button, click the bell to never miss another video that I upload. And also to become a miner. And also check out my cousin's channel called The Potato. Check out my sister's channel called Izzy's Magical World. And check out my other sister's channel called Pretty Pony. And apart from that, let's start playing. Well, try. Do this. That seems good. Tell me in the comments what your favorite game is and what games you want me to play. Because if I can play them, then I will. Oh, great. And I'm gonna put it on easy because these lucky blocks are supposed to be horrible. What? You want me to do more of this? It's a wither. Oops. Wow. Okay. I have to throw all this out. Did the game crash? Didn't even open it. Well, is there an Ender Dragon? Okay,
oh, you changed it though.
Sun breaking. Thank you. No. Only 14 left. No. No, no, no. No.
Really?
Here's what I have. No, I'm just gonna go in creative. So then one golden apple, one and one enchanted golden apple. I'm gonna start doing something. I can use diamonds and emeralds to get battle zone enchantment. One emerald for three bottle of enchanting, and one diamond for one bottle of enchanting. So just 1 second, I need to write this down. Okay, I wrote it down. 8, so then I need 8 bottles. Here we go. Or hold on, maybe I should do, instead, one diamond is 2 bottles, and one gold is 1 bottle. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. If I can, oh, here it is. So 13 times 2. That's 34. Then I get 2 more. Okay, so there, and then now I go back into survival and use everything now. Oh, yeah. I didn't get any lapis. Oops. I don't have arrows either. No. I can't do the fight. I actually can't. Wow. Well,
yeah.
What's the point? Well, that is it for this video. If you enjoyed it, smash that like button, and until next time, bye-bye!